Hi guys, in this video, I will show you how to make a 3D face that detects motion, has animatronic eyes, and makes sounds. Halloween is coming up and such a project would be a good idea. So let's start by printing and assembling 3D parts. In this section, I built a simple servo motor circuit to position the animatronic eyes' movements at the right angles. Then I created and uploaded the code with the try and do method. In this way, I obtained the motion angles of each servo motor. Now I will add the motion sensor and sound module to the circuit. But it is not possible to build a breadboard circuit. So I designed and ordered a printed circuit board. This project was supported by the PC UA. The 7th project design contest has started and I will participate with this project. If you want to support or add your project, the contest link is in the descriptions. You can choose PC UA for low price and high quality printed circuit boards. The circuit diagram, component list, source code, and all other requirements are available on the project page linked in the description.
Thank you.